Hi, Paul Thompson from Tanktuition here, and I'd like to offer you a huge warm welcome to this week's tutorial, where today, as promised, I'm doing part two of the Willie Nelson tune, All of Me. I'm doing all the solo parts, the lead parts today. So many of you have got in touch and to say how much you're enjoying this, so many thanks for that. Don't forget, part one covered all the rhythm parts, all the chord arrangements and whatnot. Just go back a few weeks and it is on here. So here we go with all the solo parts to All of Me by Willie Nelson. Right, okay, I'll quickly go over the intro, although I did cover the intro in detail on the first tutorial, but I will go for it, or I will go over it once more for those that kind of missed it, maybe missed it the first time. Now, we're in the key of G major for this, and I'm using it slightly different from the tabs that you'll see on Ultimate Guitar or some of the other sites. I find this position to play the solo in a lot better because it's kind of central within, it's like centralized on the fretboard. So it gives a nice, we get a nice warmer tone rather than sort of further down and on the top string. So I'm using the G major scale. Doesn't go all the way up, but that's predominantly a major blues as well included in there. Some other notes which follow around the chords a little bit more, but predominantly we are in that central G major position. Okay, so quickly then the intro. Pulling off on the 12th fret. No, I'm not. Playing those straight first. Then pulling off to the 10th fret. Okay, and then back onto the 3rd string. Sliding up to the 12th fret. Finishing on the G there, and then a little chromatic run down. Finishing on the 3rd fret there on the 2nd string. Okay, now the solo begins with a little chromatic run, starting on the 7th fret, moving down to the 6th fret, but then back up. Finishing on the 7th fret on the 2nd string there, so you can hear the sequence of notes. Then coming down that little G major chord there to start. Okay, finishing on the 4th string there, 9th fret. Okay, back to my G, 8th fret, 2nd string. Now, coming into the middle there, because we're playing around a B dominant 7th chord, so that gives us the B major 3rd there. Finishing back on the 4th string there. Then moving on to the 3rd string. I'll just break this down a bit. So starting on the 9th fret there, 3rd string, to the 8th fret. And a little hammer on and pull off there with a little finger to the 7th fret there on the 3rd string. Little hammer on and pull off there, back to the 5th fret, same string. Now we're gonna sort of kind of pedal on that 4th string, 9th fret there for quite a while, at least a couple of bars. So, another little hammer on and pull off there. Back to the 4th fret, down to the 7th fret on the 5th string there. So, another little hammer and pull up. Okay, I'm finishing there. Now coming back onto the 4th string.
guitar. Another little hammering and pull off there. Okay, and then a few little double stops here now. So dropping onto the third and second string here. Fifth playing the fifth fret and third fret there with my second, with my first finger on the second string. Swapping with my second finger on the fourth fret. Moving that down to the first and second frets. And sliding back up. Okay, so from that little fourth string lick there. Then we repeat kind of more or less the same. Slightly different there, no hammer and pull off. Back to the fifth fret. And then we repeat the intro for the second half, for the last part of the solo. And then we're back into the verse. Okay, so I'll play through it nice and slowly one more time, okay? We go. And also another thing to sort of say is try an alternate pick with your right hand, because it does make the whole phrases a lot smoother and a lot easier to play. Well, there we have it. Many thanks for joining me once again. Don't forget, if you found this video useful and you've enjoyed it, please subscribe for your weekly tutorials. Get your requests in. I'm always happy to cover anything to do with guitar. Follow us on all the usual social media channels, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and all the rest of it. And I look forward to seeing you next time.